Brian Willie McTell's most famous song was a song called Statesboro Blues. I guess we got to that one for you. Georgia's down there, sort of in the southern part of the state. Atlanta's up north. He made his living mostly playing up in Atlanta when he wasn't on the road. And he lived in Statesboro when he was a kid. His mother. And he moved there when he was just a little kid. He didn't live there very long, so I don't know what his memories of the town was, but the song is one of his most well-known numbers. Probably because the Allman Brothers recorded the song. They called it Statesboro Blues. They were from Macon, Georgia. But what they did didn't sound anything like Statesboro Blues. It's a good song, though. But, excuse me. 1926 or something like that.
Thank you.